yourselves. Enjoy our session today.
Hello, beautiful souls. I am so excited to have each of you here today. My name is Christina, also known as the Rainbow Warrior, here on YouTube. You might hear some unintentional ASMR today, as well as the planned ASMR. There's a nice little rainstorm going on in the background, so you might catch some of those raindrops hitting up against the windows. So today's theme for our session is going to be motivation. I am an earth sign. I'm a Virgo. And I'm probably one of the most ungrounded Virgos that I know. I have to work really, really hard to stay grounded and to feel grounded. And a lot of times that requires a lot of meditation, a lot of visualization, and sometimes even literally sticking my feet in the dirt. And what accompanies ungroundedness is scattered thought, at least for me. Scattered, kind of chaotic thought processes. And that's how I can always tell when I'm starting to get ungrounded. I'll feel my mind start to wander. So in this session, what we're going to be doing, one thing that really helps me stick on track is Reiki, and Reikiing myself for different tasks that I'm wishing to create, whether it be errands that I've been pushing off for a long time, whether it be a task that is a creative task, maybe you're creating a website or your own YouTube channel, maybe you're creating a business. Maybe you need to clean your house, like the whole house. Whatever the case may be, whatever's been weighing on you that you know you gotta do, but you've been putting off. Perhaps it's a creative project that you have the vision in your mind, but you're not exactly sure how to execute it. That's what we're going to be dealing with today. We're going to be combing through the auric field. And what I also tend to recommend to my clients in terms of motivation, I like to tell them that what has been the most helpful for me so far, and I'm sure as I continue to grow, things will change. One thing that really, really helps me in this field, and in this particular topic of motivation, is getting clear before I go to bed about what exactly I need to do, what exactly I need to create the following day. And it can be anything, like I said, from errands, tasks in the house that I need to finish. Maybe I've made some commitments that I need to finish the work that it, you know, also is entailed with those commitments. Whatever the case may be, I like to sit down right before bed and make a small list of what I need to do so that I can create that clear picture in my mind of what it is that I'm going to accomplish the following day. Now, if you're also like me in terms of making lists, sometimes your lists can be overwhelming as well. One thing that my clients have consistently been saying over the course of 2020 and into 2021 has been that they felt like they lost their motivation, that they lost the ability to be able to carry out their daily needs. And a lot of it, from my perspective, is ungroundedness, having almost like your energy taken from you from these different events that have happened over the course of 2020 that's kind of left everybody really deflated feeling. That can also take away from our motivation. So, as we begin this session, let me preface this session by saying also that if you are feeling unmotivated, check in with yourself. Why are you feeling unmotivated? Do you need a rest? Do you need an energy recharge? Do you need some good sleep? Do you need some time alone, maybe, where you're not feeling overstimulated by different external stimuli? I hope that makes sense. I hope my words are serving me and that I'm getting my point across. All right, but as we begin this session, let's visualize that we are getting ready for bed. Many of you probably are. So let's get comfy. Let's get cozy in our covers. If you'd like, you can bring your dream journal or your journal into the bed with you as we get clear about what we are going to accomplish tomorrow. If you'd like, let's take a nice deep breath with me. Shoulder. and spirit, our spirit protectors, our spirit guides, and let's ask them for help as well. Let's ask them to help you stay on task. These spirit protectors, as this family of ours, our beautiful loved ones, usher in to surround us in big hugs and the energy of love. Let's thank them for being here. Let's show them our ideas of what we wish to create. Ask them for help. bringing in that high vibrational energy of light to help us further stay on task tomorrow. All around your face. Just a few Reiki symbols to further add to the energy. Above your crown. channeling Reiki into the crown to further help us solidify that image of what we would like to do, what we wish to create, what we wish to accomplish tomorrow, even if it means tomorrow is a self-care day. Those are tasks that are important as well. From the bottom of my heart, I send you love and joy whenever and